Thank you for joining us in worshipping the Lord this evening. We do hope that you found this service both uplifting and challenging. In closing, I would like to encourage you with this blessing taken from Romans 15 verse 13. May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing, so that by the power of the Holy Spirit you may abound in hope.